The technology we brought out here is one of a kind. It will improve the situational and tactical awareness on the battlefield and help save lives by shortening the time from point of injury to point of treatment. Potentially, when you have a penetrating wound, it's very hard to identify the type of wound. So we're trying to give the medic a head start to save valuable minutes. Every second counts, especially when we're dealing with massive hemorrhaging. We brought a smart sensing shirt that detects impact to the body, penetrating wounds that cause massive hemorrhaging. As soon as an operator is injured out on the battlefield, the system automatically sends out the distress signal, so all the combat medics and other teammates will know that something happened to you. They can see your vital signs. So it's very important for remote triage capabilities, especially if you have multiple members down, to assess to which person you would go first to do some kind of treatment on. And also you're starting the data collection process early on. So everything that will help the medic to assist and assess where the wound is, especially if we're thinking about a night operation and a person is, it's dark, it's a lot of bodily fluids. The tests that were conducted over here went quite successful, and we got a lot of feedback in regards to the variability of the device and how it integrates into existing systems. We attended last year for the first time the Tech Warrior event, and we brought a very early stage prototype, more of a proof of concept, an idea, which now we're planning to have a ruggedized version ready for a market entry by the end of the year, beginning of next year. We received very good feedback from various groups that were attending the Tech Warrior event, not only from an operator point of view, but also from other companies that we since then started to collaborate with to offer a system that could be used in various different ways and scenarios. We are out of the Massachusetts area, and we received a lot of feedback from the local SWAT teams, so we're working with some of them to make a garment and available for them as well. This is the second time we are attending a Tech Warrior, and it's always been a great an honor to be here, and just fantastic people we've met from the end user point of view, but also from other companies. So I highly recommend it to anyone out there to participate.